Okay, so we're gonna do the Meriwether heist first.
We're just talking about you.
So what are we doing here?
We're working, amigo. Taking a score. Yeah, done most of the planning, and I think we're gonna literally make out like bandits on this.
Did you talk to Lester?
Yeah, yeah, I called him. Apparently he's in the hospital having his vagina cleaned or some shit.
Got a wasting disease.
20% saved.
No, that's not how we work.
Well, you'll forgive me, but that's how we're gonna work this time, all right? We're doing it my way, because as I recall the last time when we did it your way, we all got shot at, you got buried, resurrected, turned into a twat, and Brad ended up in a fucking prison!
Dragging your heels, kid! We need some transport!
I'm coming, man.
I'm dropping you on the Port City side of the Miriam Turner overpass, aight? Almost forgot. Here's the rifle with a thermal... with a thermal scope.
Almost forgot. I was kind of sold on, like, a well-organized job, planned out, with Lester's weird eye for detail.
I got an eye for details, kid. Little details like your brick of blow being drywall.
Okay, man. I'm grateful for that, dog, but buying cocaine is a whole different thing from sinking a container ship into a harbor.
Not really, kid. It's all about what's inside. All about what's inside.
Cool, so what's the thing, man?
I don't know what it is, but I know it's important. You heard of Meriwether?
Yeah, maybe.
Meriwether Security Consulting. The company our government uses to fight its wars and protect its shady interests all over the planet.
They're the army?
They're like the army, only they're private, so they cost more. Anyway, they've just been cleared to take government contracts on U.S. soil. And what's one of the first on the list?
This container at the port?
Exactamundo! So it's gotta be valuable, right? Anyway, it doesn't matter, because your job is not to understand, it's to shoot at people who try to stop us. Stopping the car in the median here. Head to your shooter's nest and call Mike.
All right, man, whatever. Shit. Hey, dog, I'm in position. Let me know when you're ready.
All right.
if I'm in position. Damn, that's a long way up. So make sure I don't run into any trouble when I get there. Fucking Trevor.
All right, I got you, homie.
Hold on, there's a couple guards. These cats are shady, right? From what I read about them, yeah. They ain't no peace workers.
It's clear, man. Climb aboard.
Things I do for old friends.
T-pick 4 spots for the bombs. Keep an eye on me, okay?
There's some serious manpower on this ship.
First bomb is planted and armed. I'm moving up to the next position.
Man, I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
Wow.
Hey, do this quick, man. I don't know how much backup they got below deck.
I can do it quick or I can do it right, okay?
For EOs over here.
You meant to set a bomb around here, ain't you?
Second charge set. Two to go.
Why ain't he doing any of the wet work?
Cuz, he's screwing around in a submarine. I don't know how we got roped into this shit.
Charge is set. I gotta go inside for the last one. Hey, come over to my side of the ship. I'll clear the entrance for you.
light from the ship! They going up!
Man, you can say whatever you want about Trevor, but shit, he got it done.
Yep, let's hope so.
Hey, is that Master?
What?
Hey, man, what the fuck you doing here?
You should be in bed.
Yes, I should be. I would be if certain known associates weren't busy making themselves enemies of the state. You know, the FIB, Meriwether, IAA, you can fuck with them all day long, but... when you try and steal an experimental super weapon and sell it to the Chinese, you and everyone you ever knew is gonna be fucked in the ass, you fucking chumps!
Hold on, man. A super weapon? The Chinese, what?
What you think is in there?
I thought he talked to you.
All right, man, so what now?
Well, maybe I can organize to have it taken back and found amongst the wreckage.
Loco,